friends, welcome to join you. If you are looking for land or 2BHK flats, apartments, then Sri Bhumi Developers is the place to be. So who are we? So we at Sri Bhumi Developers began our journey several years back. Since then we have established ourselves as one of the prominent real estate developers in the city of Hyderabad. We have different projects like the Vasanta Valley, the Vasanta Vihar, the Sri Bhumi Residency, and the present one is the Rudrika Infra Developers, the Green Country project. So let's get in details. The Rudrika Infra project is a green country project by Rudrika Infra Developers in DTCB layout. Here is the layout. So here is the roadmap to the site, how to reach it from the Hapsiguda Center. The layout is situated at the Yadugudda. The layout is situated from Yadugudda to Vangalpally, Motakandur Road, near the J.D. Kallu Road, and the site has 3 to 4 sites near the Mahabubpet village. The cost is per square yard as 2,999 rupees only. So the Rudrika Infrastructure Developers is a novel entry in the real estate with the ventures led by commitment and highly experienced personalities, and they give the value of money and a satisfaction. And our venture Green Country is on National Highway 202 Hyderabad to Warangal, situated near Vangapalli border, that is near Yadugudda, which is just a 5 minutes distance location, and it is vast and beautiful landscape with aesthetic pleasure amid tranquil and serene atmosphere for the whole family. Let's look at the highlights. The highlights include Sri Lakshmi Narasimha Swami Temple located at Yadugudda, the tourism hub which is 2000 acres and spread in Yadugudda, Sri Lakshmi Narasimha Swami Temple Veda Patashala, the famous Jain temple. The other location highlights that include are the AIIMS Medical University, the Health Smart City, the Surendra Puri, the Bhongi Fort, the MMDS Hub Bhongi, the Hyderabad Warangal Industrial Corridor, ITIR Hub, the Textile Park, the Bhongi and Bibi Nagar Railway Hub, the Regional Ring Road, the proposed Ropeway, and the Pharma City, the proposed Metro Train City, and the Outer Ring Road Satellite Township at Bibi Nagar, and the existing Krishna Water Lane. It also includes the electricity and various avenue plantations and the underground irrigation facilities, the swimming pool, the various water refreshment parks, the multi-cuisine restaurants, the children's park for the children to play many games, and the volleyball courts and other gardens and various hangout gardens. Besides that, there are the fruit gardens like the mango gardens and other fruit gardens. So guys, this is the layout of the place at Yadugudda, showing the proposed extension. So friends, what are you waiting for? Please make sure you call fast, as these are selling out as hot cakes. So don't forget to contact the number given below. Thanks for watching. Bye. Take care.